That museum of miniatures was amazing.
I know, it's so tiny.
Hey, guys. Hey, sit down. These are a couple of my friends.
This is Jane.
And this guy, we just called Feldman. Loophole in the lottery.
Take for the only one to know.
You're out of any club or school. It's over.
You're gonna let a college kid take all this work for you?
They're not done. Judy and Marge Go Large, rated PG-13. Now streaming on Paramount Plus.
I know who's a good girl.
Hey everyone, it's Courtney Brennan. Today I'm at West Penn Hospital with Dr. Elisa Bushman, and we are talking about early care for women ages 35 and older. Doctor, can you talk about some of the unique things women in their mid-30s or late-30s have to think about if they'd like to have a baby?
Yeah, so that's a really common time that women are choosing pregnancy. And so what we can do really have to think about is just making sure that your baseline health is normal. And a lot of people say, oh, that's what we call advanced maternal age, which is kind of a scary term that labels women. But it's really doesn't increase your risk that significantly for that age. Once we start getting much older,